Let's review a posterior long leg splint. The knee is going to be at 10 to 20 degrees of flexion. The ankle is going to be at 90 degrees. And you can use this for many injuries. When we're measuring from the buttocks crease, behind the knee, under the calcaneus, and all the way to the tip of the toes. Let's go ahead and wrap. For this splint, you're going to need 10 strips of plaster. He's dipping it into the water. The idea is kind of forming 10 pieces of plaster into one piece of plaster. He's going to come over now and place this. Let's take note now how he does the foot and the heel. It's kind of like wrapping a birthday present. This courtesy wrap is a nice, gentle wrap just to hold the plaster in place. All the while it's starting to dry, so you're going to keep the knee bent at 5 to 10 degrees, the ankle at 90 degrees. Now we are good to go, so Lee can go ahead and wrap with that elastic bandage. It takes 5 to 10 minutes for this to dry. It's really important that you hold this until it's completely dry. 5 to 10 degrees at the knee, 90 degrees at the ankle. So once again, this is a posterior long leg splint.